come from the Carrion side, to carry me up in Mari. She would not be a bride of bride, would not be a bride. Out then came a mother, for it was a moonlit night. She couldn't see her daughter, for the water shone so bright, so bright. The water shone so bright. Go away from me, mother, go away from me. There's not a man in all Scotland should wed it be with me, with me. Should wed it be with me. They've taken Eppy Mari and the horse they've bound her on, and they have rid to the minister's house as fast as horse could run as fast as horse could run. Then Willie's taken his pistol out and pointed the minister's head, saying, marry me, minister, or else I'll shoot you dead, you're dead, or else I'll shoot you dead. Go away from me, Willie, go away from me. I'm not about to marry you unless she's willing as thee, as thee, unless she's willing as thee. They've taken Eppy Mari since better could nae be, and they've rid the challenge side as fast as horse could flee as fast as horse could flee. Then mass was sung and bells were rung, and there awa' to bed, and Willie and Eppy Mari in one bed they were laid in one bed they were laid. Try my strength with thee. He's kissed her on the lily breast, and he's held her shithers twa, and aye she grunt and aye she spat, and turn it to the wall, and turn it to the wall. And all the night they rattle there until the light of day, and Willie grunt and Willie swat, but he could not stretch a spay, he could not stretch a spay.